What's up? We're doing Final Fantasy again now because I couldn't stand My Little Pony anymore. We're in chapter 6. Here we go. Oh, wow, I forgot what we were even doing. What's in here?
Come out, little cactuars!
Oh, we're looking for little cactuars. Why does they think there's one here? Is it this guy? I mean, what's the deal? I don't understand. Is it his pin? I don't know. I'm looking for a little cat. Oh, wait.
Cactuar, where are
you? Does that count? Zoom.
Cactuar, where are you?
You can't fool these eagle eyes.
Okay, let's go to the hotel to help me. You're going down, bro.
So it's gonna be that one every time?
Each little guy we find is one more happy memory we make together. Let's find another.
Yay, I guess. Oh yeah, I'm looking for wheelies to put back.
Today's Royal Coast Concert will
like
begin
this one.
Shortly.
Let's see, where is this one gonna go? That's blue. So we need a red one. Where are they?
Royalty coming.
Oh, whatever. There's a blue one.
If you have a ticket, please proceed to the lobby.
Tour, Costa Del Sol, this guy.
She did a perfect job. Is that what Johnny wants in a woman? Overachiever?
All right.
No can do. I'm afraid you can't play this game with that type of ticket.
Boo. Let's see. Another red one? What do you got, Dorcas?
Hello. I'm pleased to see you in good spirits. How may I be of service today?
Can't do any of that. Oh, we can't do this either. Yep. Nope. Okay.
I wish you all the best in your ongoing hunt for World Intel.
Oh my god. It's the
Leave any wheelies you find in the parking lot.
Life-changing experience.
Where's my next drop-off
Where? Okay, so over here somewhere.
Maybe over there? Wait, what about over here? I swear I saw one of those cats. I know an imposter when I see one.
Yay!
Oh, is someone shy? Hid yourself well, didn't you? At this point, I can't imagine life without you. We should spend every day together. Just imagine how splendid it would be.
No, thank you. Alright, so there's no stuff around here. Cool.
Serpent side, here I come!
Wow. Alright, let's go back. We'll head towards the little things. We're here to find the stupid little things and drive them back to their where they belong.
This is the kind of fun I've been missing.
Where? Okay.
Got a furry friend who needs to burn off some energy? Come to Run Wild!
Work here might last just one.
Step right up, we got a good selection in Costa Del Sol.
Man, we haven't found a single actor yet.
Let's head back to Main Street.
Come on, come on!
Okay, two plates of spaghetti.
That's one!
Tour Costa Del Sol in style with our
paid. If you have a ticket, please use the lobby.
I just hope I don't get registered here for the great Pactuar caper.
Oh no. It looks to me like you haven't found all the cactuars.
And so the caper continues.
Where?
Costa del Amor. I just register here for the great Pactuar caper.
Royal Coast concert will begin shortly.
Alright, so we gotta find where the yellow one is. And I'm driving past it like an idiot, I'm sure. It says there's one over here. Oh, right there. One more yellow wheelie, and I saw it over here somewhere.
nothing better than not working.
Is it on one of these? Yay!
All those hours I wasted working that I could have been spending with you. And yet, I still hold fast to the Shinra Creed. Loath though I am to part, I cannot shirk my duties forever. Oh, what am I to do?
Okay. So I need to find that last yellow... Wherever that is, and park it back over here.
For the great cactuar caper. One, two. Yep, that's all of them. We can close the book on the cactuar capers.
Whoa.
I suppose I ought to thank you for helping bring some amour back into my life. Say, if you don't mind parting with them, I'd love to send those cactuar photos to my wife and daughter. Just a small way of letting them know they're always in my thoughts.
They're yours.
I really needed this. Can't lift my family's spirits if I can't lift my own. Yes, sir? It's... Oh, forgive me. I'm on my way.
Don't work too hard.
All right, well, that's a thing we did.
I've hidden around town, and you'll be capering. I hope your remaining days here are filled with fun and romance.
Ew. Not romance, please.
If you have a ticket, please proceed to the lobby.
Hey! Come one, come all to the best shop in town!
Oh, yes.
To give up on Johnny. There's no way I could ever compete with you. My way of saying sorry. Take them. There's two cards there, so have fun.
Hold up. Thanks, but that's way too generous.
Well, this one's for you and Johnny. I bet you'll have a more fun together.
I think you've got the wrong idea. Johnny and I are just friends, nothing more.
For real? But the way he talks about you, I figured you were...
You know he likes to exaggerate.
True.
And of course, he also has a habit of getting carried away. I would feel a lot better if he had someone to back him up. Keep him out of trouble.
Oh, so you're hoisting him on me. Is that it?
Nothing like that.
Sorry, forget I said anything. Anyway, thanks for the card. I'm glad we got all this straightened out. Plus,
yay!
He's a free man. So,
hey, somebody's here.
My shot then, huh? See ya.
Hey, how about an orb or two?
We're gonna go and find this thing. Whoa. I wonder if I could just go in whatever building it is.
Today's Royal Coast concert will begin shortly. Welcome to the Royal Coast.
This place just exudes.
Hello, Tifa.
Oh, good lord.
There's a concert scheduled today. Or was, at least. Something came up, you see.
The pianist decided to skip town. At least he was kind enough to leave behind a letter. Said he had decided to elope.
What? Elope?
The heart wants what it wants, and who are we to deny it? However, without a pianist, there can be no concert.
These fools called us down here because they thought we knew a replacement. Even between the two of us, it's not like we know everyone in every business. Mm-hmm. Oh my, these hands. These fingers.
Well,
they have the strength of a woman, isn't it? They're so very delicate. You've played the piano before. That much is obvious.
Yeah, I mean, kind of. I did take some lessons when I was a kid, but that was ages ago.
I don't want to hear excuses. I want to hear you playing the goddamn piano. Now take all the ivories.
Okay. Interesting. How do I hit the button? How? I don't know how to hit it. Oh. I see. Thank you. I'm terrible. Oh boy. Let's practice some more now that I know what I'm doing. This is so awesome. Wow. I'm bad at this. Yay! Let's just do it.
Sit down and play.
I just did. Oh boy. Okay, well, I guess I have to.
This concert has to succeed. We're counting on you.
I'm gonna fail. I'm gonna fail. God. Okay. Why are you not doing it? I'm doing okay so far. Wow. Terrible. I got the last one. Yay, me. Yay.
Thank you so much for performing. Here you are, a companion card and a memento. What we give all our concert goers. Now, as for what we owe you for your performance.
Allow me to speak for the lady. First, there's the unpalmade. Then, there's my finder's fee. And on top of that...
I received word from the pianist who eloped. He and his partner left for a place where nothing can come between the two of them ever again.
Oh, well.
It seems your performance didn't just save the hotel's reputation. It also saved a relationship. May the next time we meet be on the stage of the Honeybee Inn. Until then, my liberators of love.
Wow. Can I play some more? Let's do it one more time. One more time, and then we'll be done. Are we playing? I'm done. Continue. Yay. What's in here? Was there a job board somewhere? Freaking beachwear nonsense. There was a job board, right? What's up here? I swear I put all those up, but oh well.
Got a furry friend who needs to burn off some energy? Come to run wild!
Got a real good selection today!
I'm looking for those stupid changing booth things. Are there some here? No. Okay, I guess we're doing this now. Why? What do you got?
Uh-oh. Sorry, but this ticket is for a different game.
Gross. Oh, look, somebody's here now. Oh, no, they're not. Oh, well, good. I want to play this anyway. Oh! There.
Welcome. Looking to spice up your wardrobe with some accessories?
Aww. But I don't do anything. Oh.
Our items go great with beachwear, you know.
Ah, there it is. Yay. I guess I can't change them? So I need to go buy some beachwear, I guess?
Think of me not as a shop owner, but a materia master.
Cool.
Come back anytime!
From the newest styles.
Step right up, we've
got a furry friend who needs to burn off some energy? Come to Run Wild! Now's your chance to run wild!
I mean... Sure. Yeah, suck that, blue team. Another ball, you say? No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. Oh, what the heck? You suck! Yes!
Thank you.
Yay, I lost horribly. No, we already did it. We don't want any more.
See you later.
See ya, don't care. Bye.
You want it? We've got it. Come and see for yourself. Oh, I see you're a customer of discerning taste.
What do you got? Oh, well, whatever.
Those boardwalk folks have style, but if it's substance you want, quality you crave, my shop is top.
Hey, how about an orb or two?
Right here.
Hey, there we go.
Want to exchange companion cards for beachwear? This is the place.
Yeah. Give it. Now we can change. Maybe? What do I care? Yay! Alright, cool. Oh my goodness.
Well, Red, how do we look?
Huh?
Tifa looks as majestic as a raging whale, and Aerith as diaphanous as a jellyfish.
That your way of complimenting us?
Human beauty is hard for me to assess.
You're totally my type. How's it going? Like, seriously.
Look at these two. Not even trying to play me. Honestly.
Did you miss us?
Cloud? Something wrong?
No. Nothing.
Wow.
Just hot. In the sun. Speaking of which, you guys should probably put on sunscreen.
Think I'm pretty good as is.
Make way, people. Back it up.
Oh. What? Hey!
Hojo.
Oh.
What a wonderful surprise it is to see you again. Rest assured, I'm not here for Aerith. Though, were she to offer her assistance, I'd gladly accept.
Don't hold your breath.
Oh, I won't. At any rate, a very special show is about to start. One starring you, perhaps.
No, this is so much fun. Hey, what do you have?
Why does so many chicks hanging off Hojo?
Care to join me in the lab? If you girls sign up with Shinra, you'll be set for life.
Wow, that's quite an offer.
And as luck would have it, I'm in need of a few female assistants. Think about it. You could help give birth to the world's next hero.
Wow.
That would be so cool.
Before a hero strikes down his foe, he must strike them with awe at his beauty. But he is not a hero by virtue of innate greatness. So you heeded the call too, did you?
What are you talking about?
Not consciously, then. As you can see, your brothers down there are having a little get-together.
Line them up.
Yes, sir.
Well.
Is for me to know, and for you to find out. Oopsie. Yes. Only a reunion could produce such results. At long last, I have specimens worthy of my attention.
Sick bastard. I'll kill you.
Barret! Now's not the time.
Someone has to stop that.
Like us.
Beating up dudes, beating up dudes.
You'll pay for that.
Let's see. Well, that's not going to do any good. Let's see. Well, I guess I'm just gonna go then.
That's all of them. And thus I take my leave.
Not so fast. Spoil your comeback?
No, you did good.
That thing's not gonna go down easy. But I've got an idea. Do me a favor. Keep it busy.
Trying to kill it.
This is all my fault.
Hey, you! Mr. Mopey!
Huh?
Over here!
Who? Me?
You want to help him, don't you? Then you'd better hold still!
Let's wrap this up.
Oh, fun.
You're beginning to bore me. How much longer do you intend to drag this out?
Try this.
was on.
Cure myself. Yay!
Gotta give it my all.
Yay! Interesting.
Victory. Let him go. We've done enough.
So we just had to have a fight in our beachwear. Is that what this is all about? Now what? I guess we're supposed to go up to the place. Or maybe we talk to people. I don't know. No, we talk to Ares.
We've come so far, but it still feels like Midgar's right behind us. We were his prisoners, me and my mom, Ethalna. He kidnapped us because she was a Cetra. A specimen for his experiments. And after what he did to her... After all the pain and the horror he put us through... I hate him. Sometimes, I imagine the things I'd do to him if I got the chance. I start thinking things so dark and ugly that it scares me.
They're just thoughts. Let them be dark and ugly. You're not.
You think so?
What I'm trying to say is, worry about the future when it comes. You'll know what to do.
There you go.
You decide. I'm with you.
I appreciate it. Shall we? No need to worry about the future till it comes. Not until the moment arrives. And when it does, I'll be counting on you.
Good.
Not you. That was to her, my future self. Can't say when you'll meet, but trust me, you'll love her. Just you wait.
Okay.
It's moments like these we have to hold on to.
Right on. Bye.
Couldn't find the bartender, so I, helped myself. Costa del Sol. Used to make them back at the bar. And here I am, drinking one in its namesake. Feels like it's been ages since I mixed a drink. Since Seventh Heaven.
Hasn't been that long.
It was a figure of speech. Hey, I can make one for you too, if you want.
Nah, I'm good. Next time I ask for a cocktail, it'll be at the new Seventh Heaven. At least, that's what I promised Barrett.
And when exactly did you promise him that?
Sometime.
All right, Mr. Secretive. You do you.
Who else can I talk to? Ah, Brad 13!
It's because of Hojo this place is in ruins. No, I can't blame him for our actions. I know I should strive to maintain my composure around him, but...
Don't sweat it. Anyone would want to punch that smug asshole. I know I do.
Your fists and my fangs. You should go check on the others.
That's what I'm doing. I just need Yuffie and Barrett now.
Again. Why do I even bother? I'm finished. No. The company can't fire me if I fire myself first. You hear that? I quit! Hey, Rufus! Take your Mako and shove it up your ass!
Okay.
These we have to hold on to.
Where is Barrett?
Hope I can come back here someday, stare at the ocean, listen to the waves.
Yeah, it'll be great. Bye. Oh, there you are.
I hate to say it. That girl really came through for us back there. Unlike me, I couldn't do a damn thing for those poor bastards.
You tried. That's all you can do. And all that matters if you ask me.
You? Trying to tear me up? Now I've seen everything.
Yay, hotel.
You ready to leave?
Well, okay. We got Costa del Sol going on.
This ends our fun in the sun.
Yeah, no fun ain't the word I'd use.
So, back to the hotel?
Johnny's famous sea spell inn.
What's up, guys?
Are you all right?
Never felt better.
You're the man of the hour.
I don't know. You see, a few kind girls who saw what happened on the beach gave me the lowdown. On the hotel and Mayor Capono. Ugh, I'm a moron. How could I be so blind?
You borrowed a lot of money from him, right? Will you be able to pay it back?
So, the girls told Capono, keep leeching off our hero and we'll smear your name so bad Shinra will kick you to the curb. And the crazy thing is, it worked. He caved. I am footloose and debt free, baby.
That's great.
Johnny, the local hero. Proprietor of the Seaside Inn, soon to be 7-star resort hotel.
Now that would be something.
You know you gotta get 1 star before you can get the other 6, right?
Very funny, but I got plans. Ow, 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 ow.
Well, good for you.
You okay there?
Great.
Now watch him fall up the stairs.
He's gonna fall up the stairs. I saw somebody's Final Fantasy that's playing it like I am, and they're on, like, on part 77.
I should be the one thanking you. Anyway, what's next for you guys?
Gotta follow some ropes.
Oh, those dudes shuffled off toward Mount Corel this morning. Tried to get the injured ones to stay till they were healthy, but...
Corel, huh?
Corel it is.
Be safe, you guys. Wouldn't want anything to happen to my inaugural guests. Bon voyage.
Okay.
Hello? Aren't you all forgetting about someone? And... action! Some know me as the world's greatest materia hunter. Others, an unstoppable assassin. And the rest, a benevolent and beautiful ninja. But who am I truly? Who ties what rose? The one and only Yuffie! Hold it, you spiky-haired jerk face! Where do you think you're going? I challenge you to a duel! If I win, you get the honor of serving yours truly. However, if you manage to somehow fluke your way to victory, this amazing ninja will agree to join you. What do you say? Wait. Seriously? I mean, we don't actually have to fight. That is, unless you really want to. Oh, abort, abort! Tactical retreat!
The hell is her deal?
Hey! Where do you think you're going? Think this through. Are you absolutely 100% certain you don't want me around to save your butts?
You can come with.
I knew you'd say that! Well, seeing as you're so desperate, I guess I'll oblige ya.
Welcome to the team, Yuffie.
We got a Yuffie.
Anything, I'll shove you in the sister ray, pointed at Wu-Tai, and blast you back home.
Yeesh. But I hear ya. Ooh. You won't regret this, or my name isn't Yuffie Kisaragi.
Yay!
Let's see over here and.
Whoa! Hello? Oh, okay. It is time to stop. So it is off.